jealous.
People like Courtney going, when I was there,
what?
We had one parking spot and no treadmill.
Exactly. Ashley Williams, live at what they're calling Hornet Commons. Fully furnished with the TV, you said?
With the TV, guys. This is a $150 million project. Hornet Commons, right on campus. Now, earlier, I was trying to figure out what was this once before. It was actually just a baseball field that some of the players practiced on. Well, now we are talking about how many units, Brian?
Just under 300 units.
Just under 300 units, 1,100 students. So right now, guys, we are touring the 4x2. Is that correct?
Correct.
So
four bedrooms, two bathrooms.
Four bedrooms, two bathrooms. So this is Brian with Grayson. Good morning, Grayson. It is
Gray Star.
Good morning to you.
Good morning.
Okay, so first of all, congratulations. Your team came in and developed this beautiful apartment complex. Tell me just about some of the highlights that students are going to get a chance to check out.
Yeah, I mean, it's highly amenitized. We've got a beautiful pool, bocce ball, basketball court, amazing fitness center. We've got a sand volleyball court. We've got the grills, outdoor grills. Just all kinds of different things that support them. And then we also have study rooms and, you know, things that will support their academics as well.
Got it. So obviously here in this unit, guys, we're seeing some incredible countertops. Now, everything you're seeing, you actually get a chance to have it in-house when they move in, outside of, you know, accessories. But for the most part, it is fully furnished. So right here, guys, is the living space. Tell me about this space and, of course, the kitchen.
Yeah, so we did a lot of market research and talked to a bunch of students, and students said that they wanted more living space as opposed to the bedroom space. We really focused a lot on targeting and leveraging the living space in the apartments. And then we have the bedrooms, of course, that all come fully furnished with the beds, storage, desk, etc. So it's really a good setup for the students.
It really is. And even the bathrooms, guys. I would even say the bathroom's slightly bigger than my own personal bathroom. Take a look at this. Steve, if you can, go walk in a little further. There we go. Look how big this bathroom space is. And again, for students to come in and have roommates or even a group of friends to have a space like this, it probably just means the world, especially for families out there who are sending their kids off to college.
Yeah, I mean, Sac State has some great housing already, but the partnership that we've had over the last few years in developing what students really, really want to see here has been phenomenal, and students are very excited to be here in a few weeks.
And what's great about your company, guys, Graystar had an opportunity to give scholarships to 10 students who will get a chance to live here rent-free for an entire year. Why was that important for Graystar to do?
Yeah, it's kind of a brainchild of Graystar in conjunction with Sac State, and it's really important because not only is affordability important, but also just emergency housing. And so we have a fundraising arm that we have raised about $80,000 so far, and that will provide housing for at least 10 students. And the money will go to the university, their offices will help identify students in need, and we will be able to provide that for our students.
This is phenomenal. Now you were saying, Brian, earlier, when you were in school, you could literally take your two arms and touch two cinder block walls.
That's right. This is a nicer apartment than I have in my actual home. The granite countertops, the stainless steel appliances.
Seriously.
So very jealous.
You know what's interesting? I don't know how many students actually out there know how luxurious this
they
is. A lot
understand.
Of people with mortgages,
they
like myself,
understand.
Doesn't have anything as nice as this. All right, guys, one thing I got to show off, guys. Here we go. You ready for this? You think this was not enough. Only do they get a brand new washer and dryer. Oh, it's not just a washer and dryer.
I don't have to schlep all the way downstairs.
Washer and dryer.
And have somebody steal my drawers?
Wow.
And then get bleach stains on them because someone didn't know what they were doing?
You can.
Sorry,
you
Ashley.
Control this
out
by
here.
The
so
phone.
Sorry.
Now, I have to. I'm going to put myself on blast because, again, to put these in perspective, my dryer recently broke, and instead of just buying a new one, I've been doing laundry at my parents' house as a grown woman for the last 5 months.
Yeah, that's unfortunate for sure.
It's fast, and it's true. I should probably buy one because I can't have an 18-year-old. I know. I should make friends with Sexy. I don't live too far from here. This is great, guys. Okay, so the tour will continue, but before we go, one little thing I have to show. They call this the Wow Refrigerator. So when people are coming in for the tours, this is what they get. Snacks.
Oh,
stop.
They get snacks.
Ready to go?
We had a mini fridge.
They get snacks. Shout out to you. This is just great. Brian, thank you.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Good luck, and shout out to all the students who are going to get a chance to come out here. Okay, cool. So coming up in the next hour, guys, we're going to talk with Sac State's president and then show you some more amenities, including this beautiful pool, which I will also might have to come visit. So I'm just going to come do laundry and then and then hit the pool.
We are so ridiculous.
Actually, might take one class just to become a
student. Exactly. Exactly. And shout out to Jenkins Hall, room 235. Very special to me. but it looked nothing like that.
Nothing like that. Oh, people at home could have seen your face when she's pointing all this. You're like, what?
What?
Yeah.
What? Jordan, I'm telling you.
Washer, blown dryer?
Away.
Wow.
In the room.
And they get a TV?
In the room.
And a fridge already full?